Live from ABC 7, your Suncoast News. This is ABC 7 News at 11.
Hello and welcome. I'm Scott Dennis. Thanks for being with us tonight. A powerful Hurricane Alex making landfall tonight. But even as it spins away from the oil spill, Alex is still impacting cleanup efforts. Choppy conditions and seas up to 7 feet have forced thousands of oil skimming boats to return to port, and oil catching boom.